We have to be very thorough.
In this park, fun can be serious business.
A lot of people don't really understand or know that we do anything like this.
Irving's Parks and Rec Department inspects all playgrounds in the city every month.
Make sure everything's safe.
We are somewhere around 16 inches of depth.
On this day, the team is at Cottonwood Creek Park. This playground is only a few years old, but problems can come up any time, sometimes caused by weather, rough play, or even vandalism. A visual inspection can tell them a lot.
He's testing everything that moves. He's looking at gaps. He's looking for loose bolts, anything that kind of stands out as a visual.
I am touching everything. I've got hands on everything. So when I'm walking through here, I'm grabbing and tugging and pushing and shaking to make sure there's no loose components or crack components.
They can make a lot of repairs on the spot.
Perfect.
Some parts of the playground take closer inspection. For that, they have special plastic templates that represent body parts that could get stuck.
This is a torso template, and it's geared for the smallest 5-year-old.
Using the plastic, they find a spot where a child could get wedged.
We're testing for a feet-first entrance into an entrapment.
Because it goes through, they can tell there is a problem and find a piece of metal is loose.
Just by looking at it, you wouldn't be able to tell that anything was wrong with it.
They quickly make it right and test it again.
So we're all good.
These men are part of the Irving Parks Department's infrastructure and safety team. Among its members, 3 certified playground inspectors. They can tell you the rules.
Per the guidelines, you don't want anything that's got more than 25% wear.
And they also know the science of why all of this is important.
Anthropometrics, which is the study of the growth of a human.
So if a swing is too close to the ground, more children are likely to get hurt.
23 and a half, so we're compliant there. It's not too low.
Even with as much as they do, their knowledge and work is no replacement for proper supervision of children. And here's another way to be involved. All equipment is labeled with a number. Spot a problem, and you can call it in.
We try to stay on top of any kind of issues that may occur.
Meanwhile, the team's continued checks in this park reveal a worn-out swing with metal exposed.
Got this metal plying in there that can sharp and can cut somebody.
Along with addressing those safety concerns, this team also keeps records on the repairs made and overall conditions. Those records can help guide city leaders as they make decisions. A playground with a lot of repairs?
Maybe that one goes up on the priority replacement list.
With about 60 parks in Irving, it can be a big job. But this team is happy to make a difference.
Makes me feel proud, and I can go home at night knowing that the kids are safe.
We take this very seriously. It's for the safety of the children.
Thomas Gandy for City Source.